babe. Do what I should, babe. Point, point, babe. Do what I could, babe. Point, point, babe. Do what I should, babe. Point, point, babe. Do what I could, babe. Point, point.
All right, so we just landed in D.C. Really excited. We have a big interview. Dr. Clive Callender is considered the godfather of the organ transplant sector. He actually founded the Howard University Hospital Transplant Center in the 70s. And last week, when we interviewed Dr. Mullen, she actually considered him a living legend. So I'm excited to sit down with him today and allow him to share what he feels about this sector, how we can make it better, and honestly add some gems to this documentary. So hope y'all like what you see when you get to see it. So as a pioneer in the organ transplantation sector, how would you describe the structure and the key players within the U.S. organ transplantation system?
Try to pick some energy, it don't matter.